Hi guys, Paris Captain. Today we're playing Steep Steps with my friend Stickbug again, or Stickbug. Or actually, wait, it's Unrecognizable Gamer. Yes, I finally figured it out. Go subscribe to him. I'm gonna call him Stickbug.
It's not gonna be that anymore soon. Soon it's probably gonna be a new name.
What are you planning?
Just
playing Stickbug. That was a nice name, Stickbug. Oh, here, I'll drop a ladder down for you. Oh, never mind. That was about to surfboard you off. Why do I keep surfboarding these? Wait for me! Don't speedrun!
So slow. So slow.
Wait, don't! It's not funny!
Second, I want to see this. I saw something over here.
So you're gonna leave me? Again?
I'm done. I'm good at speedrunning. No! You're coming down with me.
No, here, I'll prepare the bridge for you. Assuming I
can. Haha, I didn't come down.
Okay, wait. Fall. There we go. Oh, don't fall. Oh, we can see. No! Oh, wait, that's skateboarded off the edge.
Okay, let's do this on our own because this is really hard to keep the ladder there.
I can still see it. I can see the campfire. We're so high up from it so quickly.
Okay, I'm getting on. We both get off the ice ourselves. That's a hard part.
Well, try to wait for me at the most. Am I not getting my ladder back? Oh, it didn't fall off the void.
Oh, you have to go all the way down?
Only to 313, which is really close.
Yeah, but that's like basically all the way down.
No, it isn't. I would have just gone back to the campfire that was all the way down.
Almost all the way down, Todd.
No, not almost all the way down.
Ow.
What do you mean?
I fell. A tiny bit.
How much is a tiny bit?
2 meters.
Oh. Aww, poor you. You fell 2 meters. Oh, don't tell me that's
skateboarding! Oh no! It's a fell in the void! Wait, no, that's not- you might have to literally reset.
I got it. I wouldn't have to reset, I would just have to go back to the last campfire.
There's a platform down there, though. Like, there's a platform. You saw it fall down off the edge, but there was just a platform.
No, I would've just reset my character and gone back to the last checkpoint. I wouldn't have to reset.
Get ready, it's ice.
I thought we were doing this on our own.
Yeah, we are now.
I get to climb up 1 year or so.
Well, I only did it because we were on ice at that point.
Yeah, well, I only did it because we were on ice at that point.
I'm not going on your ladder for that. Let alone.
Alright, well, this one isn't ice, so we can do this together.
I don't care if that falls, unless it falls not in the void. You can't fill in the void.
You do this. Show me how a professional does it.
Fine, I'll show you how a professional does it.
Oh, it already fails.
That was so risky.
That's gonna fall off. It's tilted.
Imagine that didn't fall off, I'd be like...
No, that fell... Oh! Did that go off the edge?
It did.
Get rid of yours. Yours just screwed up mine. Thank you.
Hey!
Hey!
Why
leave that like that.
It already fell when I went up. I don't wanna.
But you, yeah, you do.
I'm eating nerds. Yes. Go against the wall.
Yes.
Yes.
Finally.
I'm going to cry if you fall.
I almost just did.
I saw that.
I almost just said there's more. Oop. Alright, on ice, we have to... On the ice, we have to do it for ourselves. We can't help each other.
Yeah, I know.
Another one of these, again?
Hey, wait for me.
Well, I was gonna try to set it up for us, but like, never mind. Yeah, yes. I wasn't saying never. Oh, thank God! I thought I wasn't gonna get my ladder back. Yo.
Okay, you're alive. Okay, this is an icy part. Am I allowed to continue? Okay, just get on my ladder.
No! Why?
Why did I do that to you?
Can you set it up?
If you're gonna might have been specific. I can't set it up on the side, by the way. It's a one set thing. It's just gonna push me off, anyways.
Anyways, what do you mean anyways? Like, you're gonna die if
I do that.
So, not anyways, just, I'm gonna get pushed off if I do that. No, not anyways. Like, oh my God.
Sorry about my grammar.
Sorry, I don't like you. I have to do that again! And you're not gonna come help me, so,
Remember when you were at 267? Well, you were at 267.
And I went and helped you because you got softlocked?
Because I was literally 10 studs. You are so far.
What do you mean?
I was like right next to you.
Yeah, you were right next to me. Where's my lab? Like, oh my God!
What happened?
My ladder got stuck on the platform, so I had to go all the way back to the campfire.
Oh. I'll always be waiting.
What?
I'll always be waiting.
Well, most times when we're like, when you're at 70 or up, you're always like, well, can I at least go see if there's a campfire, and then you leave me?
More like 80 or up. And then I come help you.
But if I went to go do that, you would say no. Because you're so mean.
I'd say, like, if you were, like, 20 below, like I always am, and then you were like, can I go get the campfire so I can help you? I'd say yes. I've never said no, because you've never... gotten that close without me just saying it instead.
Yeah. It's gonna be a lot of editing. No! My ladder! I mean, at least I made it. But like, still! No. No! No!
You alive?
No! I'm not! It surfboarded me! It won't stop doing that!
I hate the surfboard thing.
I feel the need that we have to beat this because you spent Robux on the private server.
Yeah, I did.
Do you think if we got to 500 and we were in the public server, most people wouldn't even be up there?
Yeah, we definitely wouldn't be up here.
No, I mean, like, no, if we were, if we got to 500 meters, no, Jack, I'm talking about if we got to 500 meters and then switched to a public server, do you think we'd be the only ones actually that high?
No. Because people, this game has been out for a while, so people get to the top and start trolling people that are the highest. That's the truth.
Which is why I'm glad you bought this. Nice try, you aren't gonna do the surfboard thing.
Oh, it tried to kill you again?
No, it didn't try to kill me. I was on the platform and it tried to go away from me, go on the platform and make me have to restart, but I said no. I said no, you can't make me restart, so I grabbed it and told it to come back here.
Okay, I made a bridge to start. Yeah. But I'm not going across the bridge yet. Kinda just there. It took me a while to make that bridge. I don't know why. It took me 3 attempts.
That's like an average for somebody like you. Why do you always go silent anytime? Oh, sometimes.
Because I'm eating. Like, a lot.
Okay.
Mostly nerds, though.
Of course I'm taking forever on this stupid part again. It's because I had to push it into the slide.
At least you haven't fell yet.
This sucks because I had to push it into the slide and not the thing itself, like... God.
What?
I almost fell.
Oh my gosh. You're so close.
Stop! It's gaining speed! I'm gonna fall! Oh my god. It kept
gaining. Are you what? Did you do it?
Yes. It kept gaining so much speed that I was gonna fall, but I somehow managed to stop.
What happened to me and you were like, oh, how did you fall in that tiny little hole? Now you feel what I felt. Finally.
I mean, at the most, I can...
You're really like, I'm 4 meters away.
I'm gonna fall.
Swag window.
No, but the ladder thing.
And you have to slide it so it falls over sideways. It's basically one of those things where you have to slide it across the wall, but you literally just walk across the wall because your ladder is stuck.
No. Yes. My god, oh my god, I swear most times I'm supposed to be dead.
Oh my gosh. Why are you
just do it, you can do it, you can do it! I would be celebrating more, but you kind of, the way you reacted actually kind of made me laugh.
Okay, who's going first? You? Delete your laugh.
Well, we weren't technically on top of the ice. And neither was the ladder, so I thought it might have been safe.
Ah.
Did you fall?
No, I'm just like, there's the void. Okay, did my ladder fall in the void, but I didn't.
Dang, it keeps falling whenever I go up.
Bye-bye.
How did you do that first try? It kept falling for me.
Gosh, not again. At least there's something below us, right?
There is?
Yeah.
Okay, can you do this? I really sucked at it.
Yeah.
Here, let me try.
No!
Move.
I'm not going to help. I'm stop-locked. My ladder fell down and it didn't fall into the void, so I have to stay. I'm not going.
What happens if mine falls? We have to go for them.
You want me to push your ladder for you?
Hey, wait, wait. Okay, I'll do it.
I can do it.
Or, never mind. You can do what? It's fine. Careful. I said careful! Stop doing it harder!
Oh, yes! Please tell me yours fell. I saw one of them fall in the void.
Yes!
I got mine. Do you have yours?
I have mine. Did you get yours?
Yep.
Yes. Okay, that's even better than making it.
Is that a good job? Did I do good?
The one time that I actually... The one time I'm proud of you for failing.
Can I try?
I'm gonna try one more time, and then you can try.
I like how you literally touched it like an inch. Like,
okay, we're good. It fell, but it fell in the void. I believe you go. Your turn.
We're falling in the void. Keep checking.
Yeah, it fell in the void.
Donks. Okay, let me go first.
No! Oh my god. I'm not dead.
Should I keep my ladder here?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm at the part where you gotta slide it, kinda. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm, I know. Stop making these, like, noises. It's scary.
Whoa, if I don't do it, I feel like I'm gonna fall. It's just something that...
Okay.
It's just something that my voice makes. It's just something my body makes when I'm feeling very nervous. Just...
Same. Wait.
Then why are you telling me to stop?
I never told you to stop ever. Why?
No, you went. Can you please stop making those noises? They're scary. Oh my god, I should have fell there, but I didn't. I'm trying to place my ladder, I can't click. Oh, Nan did teleported. Like, a little bit beside me. Then now I can place it.
But did you die?
No. I kept clicking my ladder, but it wouldn't place. But then it finally did place, but it placed some little beside me, but instead of in front of me like I had it. Okay, I'm back. Sorry.
But.
No.
Get your ladder. I'm stuck. I'll go first. And then we can't use each other's ladders on this because it will slide off and probably hit something. Crit! Hit the void. This is the one time that it needs to hit the void.
No, you're gonna have to help me. Oh, no, never mind. We're good. I got a
okay,
med.
Okay, so not down the one ladder.
Nope, I got my med. Yeah, you can use it.
No.
You fall? Yeah. No, you're good?
There's a void. Okay.
Yes, there's a void.
Can you delete your ladder?
You can skip that ice part if you want.
Yes, I will. Wanna come with you? Are we gonna effectively do 3 times in a row, like first try?
I know, like maybe.
Usually we just like stop. That's like what we usually do. I'm using my own ladder. Yours was slipping.
Come on.
That's scary.
I see it. Come on. Let's go. Yes.
We did it. We're halfway down the game.
Let's go find Billy Bob Joe's cousins.
Wait, didn't the blue house... Wait, let's go back to the blue house. Didn't he talk about a castle?
Yeah, he talked about this castle.
Okay, let's see. Like, was he talking about this castle? Like, there's a castle somewhere up above. Never been there, but it says something is really scary inside.
Well, now I want to go inside.
Oh. Is that... What is that? Close, no entry. Okay, let's go from the top.
No, let's go away. Anyway, guys.
There's a window.
Oh my god, yes, breaking and entering, my favorite. Well, not really my favorite, I actually like ours more. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. Hope to see you soon. That did take a couple of attempts, but you did it. Alright. See you later. Bye.